Yeah, dude.
We got a buggy last night.
What did we get? What's it called?
A dingo.
Dingo.
A dingo.
A manko dingo. It's like an American style off-road car, isn't it? Boss, what have we got?
We got a buggy!
And my granny's over there going...
Manko dingo.
Manko dingo!
5 horsepower, which will be soon getting an upgrade. Call it for...
A lawnmower engine.
Yeah. That is some job.
Not
isn't
on
it?
The turtle bit. And
that's like an American kind of buggy there.
That's American! It was built in America!
It's a beast.
Do anything at the minute.
Which
so
is the left?
The brake's the left, but it doesn't do anything.
Daddy!
We got Granny under the go-kart. Good boy. What's that, should he? Granny's not very good. So this engine's a bit weak, it's like 5 horsepower, but I'll need to get like the 420 Predator or whatever it's called. Granny's gonna go as fast as you can on a circle. No, we won't. Keep it pinned, I'll not cope. She'll not do it. Climb you over. Stand up off your legs, huh? Not me.
Woo! Woo! Go on, Brandon.
Keeping on it yet, Sean? Huh? Keeping on it? No.
Brandon! Hey, he just hit my tire! He
Hey, hey, baby girl. You going to put her to sleep?
Well, she was sleeping, but I just woke her.
Hello. Hello, darling. You sleeping? Hello, wee darling.
No, it wasn't.
He should have rolled round the corner.
I don't understand.
On the road. Is it good? Yeah. He just stopped the engine and stuff. Like sort of tweaked, you know, the idle screw and the, how much fuel it was getting, how much air it was getting. But the power's just like not really enough. I kind of knew that before I bought it, but this other thing's like a 420cc. That's the equivalent of like a 160cc. So. We'll get it. So it's the next day. Didn't really do anything last night. We just kind of chilled out. I went round to my aunt's and chilled out there. And the battery actually went dead, so we didn't get to finish the vlog last night. Stayed up late. The Conor McGregor fight was actually on at like 6 a.m. Big McGregor fan. But so if you liked the video, subscribe, hit the like button. And if any of you know about you know, upgrading the engine and that, and the Mango Dingo go kart and stuff, let me know. I'm not really too sure about it. I'm just kind of, I mean, it was kind of a spare of the moment kind of thing. It was going cheap, we got it. But we definitely need to upgrade the engine, and the 5 horsepower is dead. You know, we need something a wee bit quicker. We were thinking on the 420cc Predator engine, and there's like some torque converter thing as well. So let me know if you think that'll be a good idea. Like I say, I have no clue about that stuff, so any advice would be great. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button if you liked the video, and I'll see you in the next one.